guys, what is up? It's What If Here. I'm back with another video, and today's video we are reviewing the Lego Avengers Thanos mech set, which has 152 pieces, retailed for $10, and recommended for ages 6 and up. Now I'll take a look at the minifigure of the set, and then we'll get into the build. So the set comes with one minifigure, which is a pretty good thing in my mind. I always think that a $10 set should at least come with one minifigure. So, the figure's very nice, got some shiny gold, as you guys can see, with the light reflecting on it. Got a nice pearl gold, that's pearl gold, like C-3PO helmet. And then you got Thanos' head. Now, I like this head, because it had a dual face, but then you couldn't use it like how he is in Infinity War and stuff, so they have to keep it like this. But it's a really nice figure. It's like, I like how they made it line up with his, set. Sorry for the lighting. I have an older phone that I'm using, so the lighting's weird, and I'm in front of my window, which has this background blocking the light in my little room. So yeah, that's a really nice figure. Got some nice back printing that has that shiny gold. I like the purple Santa's head, because he actually very, very good in a minifigure. I think he came in one other set. That was the Micro Fighter, Mighty Micros, when he was a Micro based off the comic suit, so that's nice to get him right here like this. So yeah, and this helmet, people say it's a knight helmet, but it's actually a troll's helmet from the old castle lines. So yeah, now let's take a look at the minifigure. Now let's take a look at the build. So the build itself is actually pretty big, as you guys can see. I can't fully show it on my camera, but I have it pretty much zoomed out a lot. I don't really want to push my board back because it's going to make it fall. But the mech itself is pretty nice. It has four stickers. They're the same as this right here. And then you got one on this side and the other is on the other side. So it's pretty shiny. You got some chrome gold here and here. It's just the mix of that color just don't make sense with the pearl and chrome. Especially on the gauntlet. And this part falls off kind of a lot. But you got some nice like articulation with this. It's supposed to be similar to the Iron Man mech that released that I did a review on earlier this year. So, yeah, and yeah, that's a good thing. This thing is printed because, boy, that would be a pain. But then you got this pearl and gold of this thing. I don't know what to call this piece. You got some nice knee joints. You got some nice ankle movement. Really nice build, just like the Iron Man mech. I just wish they would include this hand on this side so that you can get the gauntlet and take off the gauntlet and maybe put the hand on. And now that it is, it's just ball joints connected. That's how they're able to move so much. It's a really nice mech for $10, especially with those chrome gold like pieces like right here on the gauntlet and on the top of the thing. That's pretty neat to get like a lot of pearl gold pieces. Now you can put the Santa figure in it like this. The helmet's pretty loose on him for some reason. I don't know if that's a defect or not. And you can just set them in there like that. So yeah, that's the Thanos mech himself. Now we'll take this mech out of the way, and we'll take a look at the box and the packaging, which we'll take the instructions. So we'll take a look at the instructions first. So the instructions are pretty basic. It's your basic instructions. You got your build. Then we go to the back. You got your win thing. You got your Avenger 2020 Winter 2020 Beginning 2020 sets. We flip back, we got the Spider-Man set. I don't know if I'm going to be getting that. And it doesn't show the spider crawl or the venom crawl, which I almost got today. And I wanted to get this in a base plate. I got a white base plate. Yeah, those are your instructions. The box is your typical mech 2020 size. I hope they do more of these next year. You got your back. It doesn't have anything shooting like the I don't think the Spider-Man mech does, but Iron Man did, so that would have been nice. And you got your side box art, which is pretty cool. Got your Avengers logo. And yeah, that's just the Thanos mech. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. Please like and subscribe. And comment down below what you want me to do next and your thoughts. And I'll see you guys in the next video.